Another poignant vignette from the minds of the listeners and presented back to you, the listeners, in this segment of the first annual Duane Glasscock Improvisational Invitational here.